Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you how to change your IP. You wanna monetize your Facebook, because like as of now, only about 4 countries that are fully monetized in Africa. That is South Africa, Kenya, Nigeria, and Egypt. The rest of other countries, I'm talking about 50 countries in Africa, they are back and monetized, but with just limited tools. But now what I'm showing you, I'm trying to show you how you can change your IP so that you have access to monetize Facebook, TikTok, YouTube, just like other countries that have been given a full privilege. Countries like the US, UK, and others. So follow me. So here, I haven't activated something that changes your IP. So sure, now follow me. Let me show you something. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what is my IP. This is. You just go on the browser on Google, whichever app you're using to have you seen it showing Lusaka province, Southern province, Copper Belt province, and it says click for more details about that's my IP. You can see it here. This is my IP. This is my IP. And it's showing Zambia. This is Zambia. Now, let me show you something. Let's go to WindScribe. That means you need to go to Play Store and you download WindScribe. And once you download WindScribe, you come here. You see there are all these countries. So for me, I chose something like Atlanta Mountain under US Central. Here they gave me Atlanta Mountain, so I'm switching my WindScribe on. So like that, it stopped moving, which means it's on now. So let's go and check again. This is a browser. So again, let's see, what is my IP? All right. Okay, let's go here. What is my IP? Wow. Have you seen it started with 45? It shows towns like Lusaka province, Southern province, Copper Belt province, and it shows Zambia. But look what it is showing. Tennessee, Georgia, Alabama. Have you seen? The IP has changed. This is how you can change your IP. When you log into Facebook, when you log into YouTube, YouTube won't know to say you have changed your IP. They won't know you have changed. When you log into Facebook, they don't know. They won't know that you have changed your IP. They'll just think you are in the US, you are in Alabama, you are even TikTok. Yeah, same thing.